Carmel City Council also meeting right now, hearing from the public about a possible special election to try and raise the sales tax. They're looking at an increase of 1.5% for 20 years. The election would be March 3rd of 2020. It was in November of 2012 voters passed Measure D that raised the sales tax 1% for 10 years.